Well, this is not a remotely capable hand. On the other hand, yep, there's the knock amoeba. I think this is keepable. Opponent's on 6. I'm on the draw, and I have a reach-through miss, plus my opponent goes to 5. Could I be 4? Alright. Opponent's on 4 cards. Let's see if I can get there. Mirror retriever. It's merely a retriever. Well, I'm going to miss a land drop, potentially. Land. Nope. This is a way to lose to a mold of 4. Uh-oh. Grinning Ignis beatdown. Ooh, there goes the land. Just gonna pass. I'm gonna cycle Fiery Fall, I think. Playing on Narc maybe doesn't seem very good. Get me a Plains. Opponent's still on only on two cards. I might be able to just kill him with a pair of Grinning Ignises. Whatever the technical term is. On my opponent's upkeep, I think I'm gonna Lightning Helix the Ignis. One of the ways I can lose here is my opponent having an Empty the Warrens or something. So I'm just going to kill that thing. They're on so few cards. Ooh, alright, let's play Narc Amoeba and Mirror Retriever. Try to bait out a few removal spells before Ignis comes down. And even if the first Ignis dies, I do have Swath Grapeshot and a second Grinning Ignis, so we could be getting there. Ooh, there's a Vidalkin Shackles. That's not a horrendous draw. Alright, kind of doing it, I guess, ish. Opponent's not killing all my things on sight. The very pathetic crew I've assembled here. Uh-oh. Things are going to get cast here. Spells are going to be spliced. Glacial Ray on the Grinning Ignis. Alright. Yeah, that's unfortunate. And I get dampened for a Rift Bolt, a Glacial Ray, and another Lightning Helix? No. A Rift and Cloud's Gate. Ooh, Spell Snare. That is actually a nice one. Alright. Serve, boom, and more where that came from. Let's see, are things getting deaded again? I guess not yet. Opponent's gonna wait until it can cast Glacial Ray into Empty the Warrens. Probably gonna Spell Snare Glacial Ray and then get, oh, I was gonna say, get emptied. Yeah, and Torrent onto Narc Amoeba. Yup. Well, things are getting unfortunate here. Let's hold that since I wanna keep that for when I cast my Pyromancer Swath Grape Shot. So let's see, does 3, 6, 9. You know, I'm actually not doing too badly here. Ooh, that's good, but I actually want to cast it because I need to attack, so I think I'm just going to wait. If I draw land, I can play Mold Drifter. I've got Spell Snare, which is going to be good at some point. Alright. Just cracking it now, not waiting on the Warrens, huh? I guess Shackles makes Warrens a lot worse, but that's almost more reason to wait. Alright, let's just suspend that. I think that actually might mean that in 3 turns is probably when I'm going to use the whole Swath Grapeshot thing. So if I don't draw a land this turn, I might just evoke the Drifter. Let's see what my opponent does. This goes to 2. Oh yeah, definitely evoking Drifter now. Could wait a turn and Spellbomb evoke Drifter, but I actually think this is going to do enough damage here that, alright. Well, at this point, let's just play a Spellbomb. I know it doesn't keep Spell Snare up, but my opponent's not doing anything yet anyway, so I actually do really need to hit a land drop at this point. This is, could be tough, because I need to hit, I guess, only 5 total to get a bunch of damage in. Alright, so there's that. I want to suspend Rift Bolt, so 1, 2... I think I just draw a card with this thing here, using a white mana. Okay, so I know I'm hitting a land drop next turn, so I'm suspending that, playing this, hitting for 1, and then next turn I have, wait, no, I'm supposed to not play the Pirate Spellbomb. That was the idea. Anyway, actually no, this is fine. I can Riftwing my own Pirate Spellbomb. Alright. Ooh, and I even get to use my Spell Snare here. That is lovely. Alright. Boom. Countered. Let's knock that out. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Something like that. So now I get 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I have a grape shot for 1,000,000. So unless I get milled out this turn, which I think is kind of difficult, I guess, because Dampen, Splice, Dampen doesn't quite do it. It's going to need a little more than that. Not a ton more, but okay. Just double empty the Warrens. All right, well, now I get to swath my opponent out, which is not an incredibly, yeah, my opponent's dead by miles, actually. Alright. Well, I managed to win a round, so that was above expectation. And Riftwing Cloudski getting there. Might as well go for the max amount of damage just for value. Bounce Pirate Spellbomb. Draw. Island. Pirate Spellbomb. Swath. And Grape Shot you for approximately a million. I mean, that's actually what? That's a solid 15 damage, plus the Cloudscape is 17, so. And I knocked out what I think is my worst matchup, and also the deck that made my deck much, much worse by taking the cards I wanted. Not that it's my opponent's fault, obviously we were both just drafting similar-ish decks, but I managed to get there, helped by my opponent's mulligan to 4.